you guys talk about safety a little bit, how much it last.
Of course, B-Line was recruiting like ninth kind of prior to what
you had been in championships
before.
Kind of what you had in mind.
Last week, we said, we knew it was going to take that in the tournament. You know, we were playing great teams every night, so we had to step up our defense.
I think if you guys aren't hitting shots, let's say you don't tomorrow, how will you win?
What do you guys have to do if you're not hitting shots?
With our defense. I think we did that with Wofford. We didn't shoot a great percentage. We turned the ball over. We still won by double digits. We held them under. I think it was 40. So we played a great defensive game. We came out to win.
Glenn said offensive rebounds was going to beat Texas. This team offensive does better on offensive rebounds than Texas does. Talk about that, you know, advantage and what that's going to be on tomorrow night.
Yeah, I mean, we got to keep them off the glass first and foremost. It's going to be a team effort with that. Jordan and Glenn really tied up with Boston and out. Me, Glenn, and Nick really have to come in with a lot of rebounds. We'll have to attack them offensively as well.
And last thing I want to ask you know, last three teams that played in this tournament have not shot the ball well from 3-point range. What have you seen from them? Why is that happening for them?
I'm not really sure. Some teams miss some open looks. Some teams are forcing their shots a little bit. But I think we should shoot them all pretty well.
All right. Thanks, man.
Thanks, man.
I'm back.
Hey, I'm Jeff. I'm serious. I'm serious.